Let's go to the part one. Hi, what's your name?
My name is Quinn.
Is.
You say my name is.
Okay. Where do you live?
I live in Hanoi.
Good. So, let me see. What is your favorite food and drinks?
My favorite food is chicken. My favorite drink is milk.
Okay, milk. What do you like doing in your free time?
I do in your free time is playing chess.
Okay, you say, I like playing.
I like playing chess. In your free time.
In my free time.
It's my free time.
Okay. What is your plans for the future?
I like doctor in the future.
Okay. The next part two, you look at the picture and answer my questions. What is your hobby? Is my hobby is
making
no, this is a pottery.
Pottery.
Okay, now answer my questions again. What is your hobby?
My hobby is making pottery.
Good, okay. Next. What's the matter with you?
I have a...
You know this? Yes.
Sore throat.
Okay. Good. Now answer my questions again. What's the matter with you?
Is sore throat.
No. I have a sore throat. Sore throat. I have. Okay. The next. What's the matter with him?
He has a flu.
Now, sốt trong tiếng Anh là gì nhỉ? Temperature. Yes, now you say again, he has a temperature. Good, nice. Next. What is your hobby?
Your hobby has a
no. Do gym. Hobby is
my hobby is do gymnastic.
Yes, doing gymnastic. Good. Remember doing. Okay. The next. What's the matter with you?
I have a cough.
Now answer my questions again. What's the matter with you?
I have a cough.
Okay, good. I have a cough. The next. What's wrong with him?
He has a toothache.
Good job. He has a toothache. Now go to the part three, reading fluency. Like you see, I have the orange part and the green part. You can choose between them. Now, which part do you want to read? Orange or green? Quickly, please. You say, orange. I choose. Okay, orange. Let's go.
Ma always gets up at 12 in the morning. He does not have breakfast. Ma likes having hamburgers, pizza, curries, and hot dogs for lunch. He always has fruity drinks like cola. So there are not any vegetables or fruit at home. After lunch, he takes the bus to school 300 meters far away at 6 o'clock.
At 6 o'clock,
Max go to the bus stop and comes back home.
Good job. Okay, thank you. That's enough.